All right. I'm gonna video my next work. This is a scene from, I believe, Amsterdam. It is one of those pictures that you find on Google. We give credit to them. I'm using a 6B mechanical pencil and a Strathmore 400 series 140 pound CP watercolor paper, and I'm using my old tape. I'm cheap, so I'm gonna try to modify the image for the sake of my composition. I like that tower over there, so I'm gonna put it right here. I like to put the flag. There's no actually a chimney. In fact, I'm just making this one up. I'm gonna bring it down all the way down here. Another house here. There's a car here, so you know me, I like cars, so I'm gonna put one. I'm gonna put two, in fact. Might as well. And maybe a couple of figures right here. Maybe another one there. My vanishing point should be right over here. Let's put it over here. Give me a little bit of guide. I'm gonna make this one smaller for the sake of composition. elevate it. All right. And I'm going to put the windmill on this side. Actually, I have to decide what my main subject here. I think I have an idea. I'm going to invent the house here. Structure, I think I'm I think this is going to be my main subject. See if I do this one correctly. I think this will do. Was both pretty close to the edge. Maybe I need to bring this up a little bit. Okay. I think I'm ready to paint. I'm not really thinking much about my color. As long as it's gray. I think I might want to put a little bit of this over here to balance it. I'm not good with reflection yet, but I'm gonna try to do it right now. By the way, this boat, it's actually have a red there, and I'm gonna load it up a little bit here. Do it again. I'm gonna do a wash on this. The boat will be like darks. So I think I'm gonna put the sky first. Yeah. That's the sky. No. I'm gonna have to double up on this because it's gonna dry really. Something like this. think the light source coming on the left. I'm gonna try to loosen it up by breaking the lines, not a whole lot. Maybe on this side here. Remember, my main subject is this, so maybe I'll put two windows here. Oh, actually four. I was able to do four accidentally. My strokes there weren't all that good. not a whole lot, because I don't want to take my emphasis on here. But it seems like it's taking some of that over there. Dry brush. Oops. Of course, there's some seagulls here. Titanium white, my savior. think I'm done. Well, I hope you learned something from it. Thank you very much for watching again. Till I see you again.